the only way I knew CPE Bach previously was the solfeggio in C minor. You know the one. There's another piano piece of his, a little sonata in E minor in three movements. It's very short, and it ends like this. I thought, what? So he was basically cutting us off in the middle of a phrase without a definite resolution. And there's no fermata at the end, no ritardando. It's just a double bar at the end of the bar. Nothing else. So I was astonished.
What would his father have thought?